how to display more than 3 videos per row in YouTube. So if you open up your YouTube here, as you can see that you will have only 3 rows, right? So if you want more than 3 rows on your YouTube, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with a new tab, and here you can go with search, and under search you need to search for Adima tube. Once you've searched for it, now you need to go with the first option, which is under GitHub. Click on it, and if you scroll down, then here, as you can see, that if you added this extension, then here you will have an option of video appearance. So you will have videos per row. You can select 5 or more than that, or shorts per row. You will have all of the other options. You can just simply go and enable all of the options or adjust your YouTube layout however you like. You can also have some screenshots. As you can see that you will have 5 videos per row. So if you want to install this, then you can just simply scroll down and you will have the install option right here. So you just need simply go and install the stylus and you will be able to change the layout of your YouTube. You will also have the installation guide right here. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.